What this country needs is a president that's gonna say, "F you, we're not taking this no more." Let's fix this.